In this video, you will learn how to add break lines to your slab. You will also learn how to separate the floor layout slab into two floor layout components to be modified independently. Click the slab to activate direct modification. Let's add a break line. Select the start and end points of the line and then click the middle mouse button to finish the command. In order to divide the slab, the break line must cut the full width of the slab. If the break line is added to a part of the slab, then the slab will not be divided. Now, let's edit the break line. You can select the break line and change its thickness. You can also control the break line length and orientation by dragging the break line handle and moving it to the desired location. Finally, you can use the break line to split the slab into two independent floor layout components. To do so, click the break line and click Split. As you can see, now you have two components that can be modified independently.